Kiss your body, yeah, yeah.
Love my body. I
miss your body, yeah, yeah.
Me and you, boy, it's a one-on-one.
Yeah, we ain't leaving till somebody come. Yeah.
Me and you, boy, it's a one-on-one.
Yeah, it's me and you, girl, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Touch my body.
Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. I am doing another solo video. She suggested that I would do, like, this reaction and rate to Cameron from Corey and Cameron's page. She's doing like a Fashion Nova winter try on haul video. I'm really tired. I haven't done work. It's been a long day. I've been going nonstop since I left here like 1 this afternoon. And it's about almost 12 o'clock now. Anyway, so I'm gonna jump into this video real quick. If you're wondering what I'm sipping on, is a pumpkin milkshake for my job, because, hey, why not? So to get into this real quick, hope you guys enjoy my reaction. I promise not to be too over the top, but here we go. In case you guys didn't hear it, she wears a size small. Not extra small, not medium. Small. Here she is. That is not like something you're wearing to wear. The size of that, I like it though. Yeah, because it kind of looks like the leaves. I just like that. Gotta be careful what kind of underwear you wear with that, though.
Obviously,
our camera's not working good with that light at all. snap.
Oh my god. So yeah.
She hit the butt jiggling and stuff. The first one I'm gonna have to give us an 8. This one. Alright, she put some bottoms on with it. I'll have to pick different bottoms. So the first one was an 8. The white part by itself is like another 8. Those pants are like a 5, not like those pants. She ain't no problem with that either. That's how much of a boob is it. Why is she jiggling her boobs so much? Y'all seen Shay? Which one of y'all think Shay would wear? You just showed your booty in the white one, though. I don't see how that's a winner. I'm about to get out the 7. The best thing out of all of this has been... This is like, this, if you can see that little glimpse right there, this is like his back doesn't even fit. She might have extra loose. She might need the extra small on this one. But the pink one was the best one. The pink dress.
Excited, but kind of, you know.
So that was that video right there. So like I said, the pink dress was the best out of all of it. I'm looking at the thumbnail right here. You see her in the orange two-piece and the pink dress and the black one, which she said, hey, she's not going to turn around because she doesn't want to show her butt, despite the fact she did the white one, which is mind-boggling. How you feel comfortable showing the white, but in the black it shows too much. They're both kind of thongy, bad body suits, so yeah. Anywho. Like I said, the pink dress was a 9, the black was like a 5, the orange was like 8 or 7. The orange was an 8 and the white was an 8. And the pants were a 5. The pants that came with this, you put on with the white bodysuit were a 5, and not like the pants at all. But which one what do you guys think Shay would have wore, would she look good in, or blah, say blah. Maybe, she did a fashionable video a while ago. Maybe we get ready to get her to do another one. But I noticed you never really see guys doing like Fashion Nova. Despite the fact that Fashion Nova has guy clothes. I looked on there, I personally don't see nothing that is in my taste or my style. But as you see that ladies find a lot more stuff there that they like because yeah, it's for women. And then yeah, Fashion Nova and Fashion Nova curves, because you know, some women are curvier than others. Not everybody wears a small. Some people wear a large and got more curves, henceforth the name. But let me know how you like this video. Comment down below. And as always, you know, I'll let you boy.
Until somebody comes. Yeah.
Me and you, boy, it's